Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy YBK the Don, aka the Gaming God. Hit the subscribe button so you can join the squad, you know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, last time we left off after beating Abomination, you know what I'm saying? So we better get right back into it, get some few missions in, unlock some new characters, hopefully, you know what I'm saying? Y'all said y'all wanted some commentary in the videos, even though my mic kinda I mess up a little bit. I'm still getting it for you, alright? We wanna try this one time only, like Kanye said. Oh yeah, we in her room, you know what I'm saying? Hold on, let me analyze a little bit.
This place is kind of a mess.
I mean, we
were using it for storage or something.
Probably was, not gonna cap. This bed is so small compared to this compared to this girl, yo.
But the view was amazing when this thing was in here. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it.
Maybe he can. Maybe he can. This work? Okay. No. Let's just hit the button on that real quick. Whoa.
That's better.
That go hard. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted. Hey.
I wonder who was staying here before. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. No,
Captain Rogers.
Some time to forget he saw me crying.
Alright, we gotta go meet Bruce at the war table. But I'm gonna look around for y'all real quick. You know what I'm saying? Crew belonging there. She loving the crew. Oh man, can't go in there, you know what I'm saying? Shouldn't the Hawk have a room, right? Bruce Banner have a room? Let's go down there real quick. There we go, right there. Alright, let's go. Let me just... man.
Bruce's room.
Don't be tearing through clothes like nothing.
Still looks pretty nice in here.
Alright, let me get that comment real quick.
Bruce,
I get my collectibles.
Super fast cleaner.
The view not that good, you know what I'm saying? Oh, we all got a bathroom in here? Because I don't even got a bathroom. Looking. Blurry as a motherfucker. Alright, let's just get out of. Ooh, a chest. Let me get that off you, cuz. Hold on, let me upgrade my girl real quick. You know what I'm saying? Gotta get her right. Alright, let's go meet Bruce, y'all.
Hey, Bruce. Sorry about.
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you know who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just, okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
Oh, man.
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this.
All right, let's go to the computer terminal. Get that down real quick. Science lab? Hold up.
Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you can use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
My nigga.
Oh, right. scarcy arms.
She gonna say
one.
How I'm gonna reach him.
Okay.
Oh, look at that chest off your hands, cuz.
You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover the Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know?
All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, coming back. Almost done, kiddo.
Challenge cards unlocked. All right.
What is all this stuff?
We're gonna find out later in the game, most likely.
We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on, something... Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh, dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific SHIELD technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
SHIELD? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading SHIELD now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Alright, let's get on with it, you know what I'm saying. You can skip ahead.
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination
if you
want to
see me hit a mission already.
The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate.
Okay.
Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
I'm giving you access to SHIELD's secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
Bonding jump.
Right. Keep an eye on him, Kamala. AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they're looking very close to the bunker that we need to. Commander Hill? Hello? Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry.
Whoa.
I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
That obstruction should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out.
I heard that.
Let me, get that loot. Get that loot. Get that. I don't know around the loot.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Get out of here, cuz. A goat. Any some moment. Don't look at me fight right now. Not looking too good. Hawk the strongest there is. Come on now. And you know this, man. You can't jump further than that? Like, come on, guys. Tear it up. I don't watch no videos. I just like, you know, play the beta, you know what I'm saying? You play a little beta here and there, you know what you're doing.
You're an Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get
and you are taking down.
Disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing.
Yeah, icy like shit 17. Ayo, let me get some music up in here while I fight these bad guys. Let me get some highlights in here, cuz. Get some icy 17. Let me get some brick in here. Underground. Well, whatever it's called.
I think we found it.
Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
Hey, chatty and chatter. Can we, like, get this on, please? Trying to get out the cold, bro. Get to the fun stuff, like finding Iron Man.
What does it feel like? Not having an uplink, I mean. Is it like losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
Y'all done? Like, should I get y'all a room to talk about, like, neural uplinks and stuff? Like, my boy.
Wow, check out all this stuff. Guess we better start looking.
We? Me?
There's a chest with gear close by.
Up on a D-pad is just a different breed. Give me the loot! I just flipped the switch.
Whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone. And that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall. So I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Fury dead. I'm sorry, y'all. Yeah, that was terrible.
Those protocols you're talking about must be inside.
Let's just get this done with, bro. Let's just get this video done with, bro. Whoa. Look at all that loot. Boy, you're gonna give me the loot. I had a feeling my day just wasn't done right. It's always something.
They must have followed you inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off?
I mean, I'm off. I don't know about you. Okay. Y'all wanna really do that? I like how I miss every enemy I'm supposed to hit. That's tough. Boy, yo, get the down somewhere, my boy. Like, and I used it by mistake. This is it. Who are you hitting? Oh my god, bro. Where's he at? It's a crypto guy in here. Oh, you're in the back? Oh yeah, you're so dead. Hey, my bad. Cue the awesome music. I wasn't trying to use my ability, but you angered me.
Let's get out of here.
All right, yeah, this mission is obviously. After all my great fighting, you know what I'm saying? Beautiful fighting, you know what I'm saying? I gotta edit that out.
Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To S.H.I.E.L.D. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding S.H.I.E.L.D. in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
Like I should salute or something.
No need for that. Good luck, both of you.
This
Jarvis,
right here.
You think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the harm room.
I don't want to do it.
What now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
I'm gonna just catch
y'all. 0.0001% chance of injury.
Nobody wants to see me do a practice facility. I know y'all don't want to.
Okay.
So hit the like button. You know what I'm saying?
I guess.
Hit the subscribe button. Turn on post notifications so you don't miss a guy. Dang, my boy. Don't miss out. Don't miss out on this greatness that I'm about to show y'all in these next few videos. I'm about to have something good for y'all. But yeah, on to the next one.